there's a John Deere coming. And we're at Heiner's Cheese again. There's one viewer that really enjoys this here. Look at all that cheese there, man.
Today, all of the population of Amish in America.
Guess they're making cheddar cheese, the only thing I know. Or maybe Colby Jack, you never know what they're making here. Well, I know they make a lot of cheese. Let's go catch this one thing that's rolled up here. We're a Heini's cheese in Millersburg, Ohio, I believe. And what they do here is we just press it down. Pressing all the liquid out of that cheese there. They're spilling in the floor there. Getting some more cheese for that. Enjoyed this short video here. All I did was took pictures inside a few video. You pretty much can't do taste on YouTube, but I tell you one thing, it's pretty good inside. Even had some really hot ghost pepper cheese and jerky sticks. Beef sticks, you want to call them that too. Yeah, Millersburg, Ohio is where we're at. And I how many streets? Stop by and get you some. And they got plenty of parking too. In the past 4 years, they've really expanded their parking section. They have also expanded inside too, as you can tell by the pictures. Yeah, I would say this place probably doubled their business in the past maybe 4 or 5 years. Always something new here. Yeah, there's a lot of different cheeses inside. Like I said, you know, it's always different up here. Anyways, catch y'all later and bye.